coarse person with the foreign accent.
These are some licks that you need to know if you love Doc Watson's playing and if you want to try to play it yourself. So you really need to know these licks, okay? The first one is... Second one is... gonna do that while you sing, so I'm gonna play this kind of slow.
I'm on the road, the king of the moles, green like cannonball. She moves along like a cannonball, like a star in its heavenly flight. The lonesome wind, the whistle you blow as she travels on through.
Right? Those three licks are so awesome. You can have so much fun when you're singing bluegrass and playing Doc style. And it can be kind of hard if you never played these and sang it at the same time, because it's very confusing to get the timing. I don't know if I did it justice this time, but you know. So. So much fun. I love doing this lesson because I know these three licks are just amazing too. You can have so much fun with them, like stuff you usually play every day, you know, you can incorporate these licks into it, so it's super fun. So I hope you like this little mean lesson, and it's essential to learn this if you want to play the Doc style, I think. So feel free to PayPal below, and most of all, please subscribe. I'm at 13,306. 20,000 is my goal for this year.